Okay, day one, we're in
Good
the lift.
morning!
Right, we're heading off to
Arab Hill 2018.
Very good. That's where we're going. So you're going to see us on the stand very shortly, but at the moment we're just in the elevator, travelling down to the reception area. We're going to buy a few little bits for on the stand, bottles of water, that type of thing, and then we'll be on our way. See you soon. Here we are, day one. Lisa and Karina on the stand. Maybe you'd like to say something for the camera.
I'm looking forward to meeting the customers. Yeah. Stand looks great.
Of course, we're sharp.
Yeah.
We are sharp.
We look awesome.
So here we are in Arab Hill with Marcus Potter. Marcus has been offered a coffee.
I haven't.
Exactly. We know where the priorities are. So, happy days.
Neil is having coffee and Kevin has demonstrated the unit.
You know what this is? Let's have a little lesson in Thames.
I'm
so
grateful. Hey,
she was actually looking at the device.
How busy it is. Everyone is just going and rest. So
first day is over.
We did it!
Yeah, okay, day two, here we are on our way heading into Arab Hill.
Second day.
Down the corridor, it's pretty not.
This is Haysam Hamoud addressing you from Beirut, Lebanon. I am interested in the 10 square range of product, and it is my pleasure to be here today in Arab Health. Thank you very much, Dance team.
Well, it is absolutely lovely to have you here with us, and we hope that we're going to make a big and very successful business together long out into the future. Burj Khalifa. Karina, a little bit stressed out because we're running a little bit late, but it's going to be a lovely evening,
yes.
And we're very excited about going up that tower there.